Hello! In this video, I will show you how to reset Google Advertising ID on OnePlus 12R. So you have to start with opening your settings application. And now scroll down and click on Google. Now click on Ads and then click on Reset Advertising ID and then click Confirm. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.